ready. Hey, witch. Witch doll. Get ready to go, boy. This here is Lester Roadhog Moran and his Cadillac Cowboys. It's big doings here tonight at the Johnny Mack Brown High School. We coming at you live here at the Johnny Mack Brown High School. This here tonight is being recorded by Mercury Music Record Company down in Nashville, Tennessee, the Music City, US of A. This year's our regular Saturday night dance, which is held here each and every Saturday night at the Johnny Mack Brown High School. And I want y'all to be on your best behavior, cause these nice Mercury Music people are here tonight. So be on your best behavior. They got, all right, just be on your best behavior. We got a lot of microphones and wires running around here, but that don't bother old Roadhog none. I want y'all to go ahead and dance and have a good time like you always do. Like ain't nobody here. Can you hear me all right? Test, test. All right. All right. Get things started off here tonight. Call on my right-hand man. Step right up here, Wichita. We've been together a long time, ain't we?
Yeah.
All right. How long's it been? How many years has it been? Okay. All right, Wichita, what you got picked out for us?
One called Hey Joe.
Hey Joe, that's a gooder. Let her go, son.
Hey Joe. Where did you get that pretty girlie? Where did you get that pretty woman? Where did you get that dish I'd like to own? Hey, Joe. Though we've been the best of friends, this is where my friendship ends. Got to have that woman for my own.
Good. Can you hear me all right? All right. Let's get two old boys up here now, Red and Wesley, the two young country singers. I told them they could each do a solo tonight, but they didn't want to. They said singing together is what made them what they are today. What you got for us, boys?
When the warship left Vanilla.
All right, that's a gooder. Puerto Rico baby.
That's Filipino baby,
ho. Oh, okay. Filipino baby. I knew it was some kind of foreigner. That's a good one. Let it go, boys. Let her go.
When the warship left Vanilla, sailing out across the bay, deep blue sea, many soldiers' hearts were filled with wild regrets. Looking back up north of the island,
okay. Moving right along here, now I want to tell you where you'll be able to see Lester Roadhog Moran and his Cadillac Cowboys. We'll be appearing on the Big Country Music Shindig Hoedown Roundup Show number 2. As y'all know, number 1 got canceled. And that'll be right here in Rainbow Valley on June the 31st. Some of the big stars we got for you will be George Jones and Tommy Wynette, Earl Haggard with Bonnie and the Rangers, and of course my old friends Johnny and June, along with Mother Mayball Carter. There'll also be the poor old boy himself, Bill Andrews, the Stafford brothers who was on our last album. We also got Porter Wagner and Dolly Parton. Now there's a couple of big ones. And Charles Pride, who as you all know is the only name that ain't on my list. All right, but I know he's gonna be there anyway. This year's one I got a lot of requests for, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Okay, all right. Old Roadhog's just funning now. Here's one by my old friend, the old P. Packer himself, Tennessee Ford. A little thing called 16-ton. Kick her off for Wichita. Some people say a man is made out of mud. A poor man made out of muscle and blood. Muscle and blood and skin and bone. A mind that's weak and a back that's strong. He loads 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, I can't go. I owe my soul down at the store. All right! Mighty fine, okay. Mighty fine, mighty fine. Want to remind you to tune us in each and every Saturday morning on WEAK Radio 1750 on your...